Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I will show you how to answer. We know that we have original function in here. Dy over dx, that's about first derivative of the function. So we can use about integrating factor. So we have mu s equals to e to the power of the integral. We see that secant of s next to y, so that's about integrating factor. The integral of secant of s, you got about ln of secant of s plus tan s. And this one, you got about secant of s plus tan s. So we need to multiply both sides with this one. Next, we put the integration for the both sides. The integral of this one, we apply about product rule of derivative. So this one just like first derivative of u multiplied with v. This one first derivative of v multiplied with u. So you will got about secant of s plus tan s multiplied with y. And now we have this integration. So tan s multiplied with secant of s and tan s, you will got about tan s secant of s plus tan s squared. And this one, we change for secant of s squared minus 1. And now we got the final answer. The integral of tan s secant of s, you got about secant of s. This one, you got about tan s. This one, you got about negative s, and we put about c. Later that, we divide both sides with this one. Secant of s plus tan s divide secant of s plus tan s, you will go about number 1. S over this one. And we put about c over this one. Now we have the conditions. That means s equals to number 0, y equals to number 0. So we put number 0 going here to find the value of c. So this one you got about 0. This one you got about 1. This one you got about 0. So that means we got about 0 equals to number 1 plus C, and C dash A equals to negative number 1. And we got the final answer. This is the end. Thank you for watching.